Hi. Now I will draw a steel structure. First, I will use the command line, okay? Command line. Width of section is 378.5. Okay, and the thickness flange is 20.4. Okay, command line. Now I know depth fee is 361.4. Here. Okay, command copy. Now I know thickness of web is 20.3. Command offset. Left, right. Now, command trim here. Ok, comenda join. Join. Now, I will use the command arbit. Arbit, okay. The command extrude. Two thousand, for example. Okay. I will turn the circle. Thirty. Command the circle. 30A, for example. I will turn the circle. Empty. I will position the roles. Fifty, for example. Command copy. One, 1 5, for example. Again, command line. 1 1 5. Okay. Command copy. One, 1 5, command line, command copy. Okay. Command extrude. Okay. Command sub. Tracking. Okay. Command the orbit. Okay. And the command AMD. Okay. In window view type. Layout 1, scale, point, 1. For example, okay. Again, in window view type base, no broken, no scale, 0.1. Okay. Okay. Command AMD again. Scale 0.1. Okay. X That's right.